Light is a mysterious phenomenon and the origin of many amazing sights, such as rainbows, auroras, or sunsets. It has fascinated humanity since the earliest epochs, and many great researchers through the ages have taken up the challenge of finding out what is light. But how could we be so wrong about something so familiar? Two early ideas come from the 17th century. English scientist Isaac Newton proclaimed that light is a mixture of the seven visible colors: red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet, and demonstrated his theory in the famous prism experiments. Newton thought light was a stream of particles called corpuscles. On the other side, the Dutch physicist Christian Huygens thought light was a wave vibrating up and down as it moved forward. In the 19th century, experiments on diffraction and interference were first used to verify the wave nature of light by Thomas Young. When encountering a small obstacle, waves of light spread around the obstacle and interfere with each other. This effect, called diffraction, is an example of the wave-like nature of light.
At a distance of 2 meters from the laser pointer, we can observe the pattern of alternating bright and dark bands, called diffraction pattern.
Thus, light is an electromagnetic wave, a propagating wave of electric and magnetic fields at the speed of light, which is equal to 2,099,792,458 meters per second. Visible light is a very thin slice of the electromagnetic spectrum, from wavelengths of about 400 nanometers to 700 nanometers, about the size of a bacterium. At the short end, high-energy gamma rays can have a wavelength much smaller than a hydrogen atom, while the long and low-energy radio waves can be as long as the planet Jupiter is wide. Later, in 1887, Hertz showed a new phenomenon. A metal plate lighted by ultraviolet light emits electricity, while with red light, nothing happens, even when the intensity is increased. This photoelectric effect is impossible to understand if light is only a wave. Einstein announced in 1905 that light is composed of photons, elementary particles without mass. As a conclusion, depending on the nature of its interaction with matter, light manifests itself as either a wave or as particles. This wave-particle duality was stated by Braille in 1924.
Through the researchers accumulated over 2,000 years of time, we learned a lot about how we see the world and the universe. Light is a truly exceptional phenomenon that is seen as the key to the origins of space and life, and that helped us to put our existence into perspective.